So a 6-foot-tall fence would require a hole depth of at least 2 feet.
You'd want to check your local frost depth, right? Typically, your local ag, your county ag department would let you know what your frost depth is. You know, in the northern climates, 2 foot is absolutely not enough. Typically, 4, 5, 6 foot deep is where you'll find your frost line. I would say 6 inches deeper than your frost line with a minimum of 30 inches.